Hi there, I'm Rich, WB5YBZ, and I'd like to talk to you about subaudible tones for 10-meter FM. Subaudible tones for an FM repeater is like a key to a door. It lets you into the repeater. Sometimes there's four or five repeaters on the same frequency, and when Skip's coming in, they don't want all of them keyed up when you talk on the repeater. So that's why they have a different tone for each one. I'm going to show you how to find the tone on a certain repeater that you're listening to on your Kenwood TS-2000. Thank you so much for watching. So many different times there's repeaters on other frequencies, but we want to see what the tone is on this particular repeater on 10 meters. Push the function key, number 4, or the tone. That'll give you a subtone, and right now it says 67 hertz. Then you hit the scan button. It'll start scanning, and it'll stop when it comes to the right answer. Also, your T will be blinking, and when it finds it, it's 146.2. Once you find it, you can hit function, tone, and it's in there. Now, if you want to find it, make sure it's in there, you hit the tone or function tone, and there it is. It's still in there. Make sure you have the T up there. If the T's missing, which it shouldn't be, you would just hit the tone, and it should pop up. For an example, if it's not here, I'm going to hit the number 4 tone. There it is. You will also need an offset. And how you would get an offset is it's going to be down 100 kilohertz. So you want to hit your shift key here, 0. And when you do, you'll see a minus sign pop up, or plus. And then you hit the minus. So you'll be transmitting on 520 and listening on 620. And you have your tone. And that's all there is to it. Thanks for watching.